Hello, Gwen Lawrence here for my Flow Series notebook. Sorry about that. Thanks for joining me again. This is lesson 10, and it's going to be all about the abs here. So again, take it as a flow, take it nice and slow, as long as you're enjoying it. I'm going to take it in sections. You're in standing forward bend to start. Come into chair, and chair twist. Chair center, chair twist other side. Chair center, chair twist, chair center, chair twist. Stop here if it's an advanced class. Chair center, chair twist. Drop it over into a nice balance. You don't have to. But if you do, chair center, chair twist, you gotta do the other side, even if it's just inspirational. Chair center, forward bend. Walk or jump back, plank pose. Hold plank. 1 minute if you can, 30 seconds to start, depending on your class. Bring it to forearm plank. Hold 30 seconds to a minute. Drop your heels right, left arm up. 10 hip kisses. Slow and controlled, no flailing about. Back to your forearm plank. 30 seconds to a minute. Other side. Oops, off my mat. Hip kisses. Back to your forearm plank. 30 seconds to a minute. Straighten the arms. Downward dog. Walk or jump through to seated. Rock and roll to standing forward bend. Rock and roll to standing forward bend. 5 to 10 of those. Keeping that crunch so you roll up into standing forward bend. You're really working your abdominals. End up on your back. Arms out, simple windshield wipers. Best to have a block between the inner thighs so they don't cheat. 1 to 2 minutes. Come back to center. You can rock and roll once or twice if you want, but you're going to come back up into inverted table. Hold 1 minute. It's going to rock your world. Bring it down. Round two. On the back. Windshield wipers two. Knees drop. Legs straighten. Straight up. Bend. Drop. Straighten, straight up. Keep going like that. Block between the inner thighs is best so they don't cheat and separate the legs. Rock it up to seated. This time, inverted plank. 1 minute hold. If that wasn't enough, level three windshield wipers. It's legs straight the entire time. And the goal is to have those legs or feet come right where your hands are. Real deep abdominal work. This time you just hinge it right up into both. Level 1, 2, or 3. And then 25 knee-ins. Cross it over. Walk or jump back. Hold the front edge of your mat. You're going to hold here 1 to 2 minutes. Just nice, yin, long opening. Not sinking in. You're really lifted, heart through. Bring it down, walk it through, and plow, roll it out, knees into your chest. You could do that whole thing in sections, or you could do the whole thing complete over and over and over. So you start with the chair twist series, jump back to your plank hold, right? Forearm plank hold, side plank, hip kiss. Hold, side plank, hip kiss, hold. Do it again if you want. Arms straight, walk or jump through. Rock and roll into your forward bend every time. So you're crunching. You're standing forward bend every time, that is. 5 to 10 times. Then you start the windshield series. Knees in, side to side. 1 to 2 minutes, inverted table. Second set of wipers, knees straight, bend, drop, straighten, straight up. Bend, drop, straighten, straight up. Walk up to seated, inverted plank. Third set of wipers, legs straight. If your students can't tolerate it, they could stay in the knee bent version 1 wiper each time till they feel inspired to move on. The last time through, you just hinge up, hold the boat. 25 knee-ins in the boat. That should fry that stomach enough that you're ready to roll over into a cobra hold and then back into a plow hold. Awesome, deep, full abdominal series. Your students will love it. It could be a whole class or it could be the end of a class. It could be a whole abs class that you can advertise. Thanks for subscribing. Don't forget to press the subscribe button and keep coming back for more inspirational flow series on my flow series notebook. See you next time.